Hi.
So, tell us about yourself. Who are you?
Allora, I'm Pierre. I came from Italy. It's a city close to Florence. It's called Lucca. And I moved here 4 years ago. It's a funny story. I was in Pisa. Just walking, I saw this beautiful girl and on the street. And she put her hands like to say hi. And I put the hands the same, but then I realized that there was her husband behind me. So to avoid everything, I just took the hands up, a taxi stop. So I say to the taxi, okay, go to the airport. And then after a while, I'm here in Sweden. No, I'm joking. Just joking. I had some problem with the police, so I should. No, this is another joke. Sorry. No, the truth is, I met my girlfriend. Now she's my ex, but we had in Italy a friend in common. So she came there, I met her, and then in holiday I come back here and I fall in love with Lund. And suddenly we found this cafe was. To sell, I bought. It's a pretty easy story.
Nice. So you've been here for 4 years.
4 years.
And yeah. You bought it 4 years ago. The
yeah cafe. Yeah. I moved here in December, yes. Just for holidays. So, okay, I can stay a few weeks just to see Sweden.
Yes.
And then in January I found that this cafe was to sell. And in April we open. So it's really fast and
yes.
A little crazy, but it's okay.
Nice. How is it? Like, what is about your theme, cafe theme?
Allora, the cafe before was like a classical Swedish cafe. So it was a little empty, white, nice, but... So I start to put color, plants, light, and then day by day, yes, now it's became full of this kind of stuff. It's a funny cafe. And we started with the like Italian and the Asian food and cake, but then suddenly realized that everybody asked for vegan product. So we just move to vegan and vegetarian food.
Okay.
Always yes. With Italian and some Asian style.
Okay. What would you say to people to come here, like an invitation?
Ah, because it's very unique. I mean, you cannot find another coffee like that in Sweden. I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing, but it's... No, if you like something really different and happy, this is the right place. We try to make... I try to make a cafe like I want to find... I want to find, so I try to put the people in contact when I'm at the table. I hate when people are sit and don't speak each other.
Yes.
So I try to make some group and to interact people and that's probably the best things.
Right.
And also the cafe, yes, the cafe is good.
Anything else you want to tell people?
Tell... Just smiling and waiting for you.
Nice. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
See you.
See ya, ciao.